Hey everybody, happy Wednesday. All right. So today we're going to do a little Shop of Horrors piece here. Normally I try and find some good inks to do or something, but I really liked this one, and even though it's just some pencils, I figured we'd try and go ahead and give it a little love. And see if we can come up with something cool. Just gonna pull up a little bit of reference here. Let's see. Cool. All right. There we go. And I wasn't 100% sure on what I was doing this week, so I didn't do any flatting in advance, so I apologize. You gotta sit and watch the boring part. That's okay. There's quite a bit going on in this one, so I'm hoping it'll go by pretty quick once we get the flats done. I'm hoping I can get the flats done quick. We'll see. I don't want to rush too much. Still want it to look good, you know? Been having a lot of fun doing all of the Halloween themed stuff this month. But it'll be nice to go back and do something comic book related. Some bright, vibrant superhero stuff. I think the first week of November we'll do some spray painting. Hello. I have the feeling it's going to be a quiet night tonight. Am I coming through okay on your end? Perfect. And like I was saying, this one's a little sketchier. I usually like to find clean inks to work off of. But I like this one. So we'll see if we can do some cool stuff with the pencils. Maybe do a lot of color holds or something. I really got to be better about flatting things in advance. Just takes up so much time. But sometimes it's good for people to see this process. Every now and again, we'll have someone new or curious come to the stream. So it's kind of cool to get to see the process from start to finish sometimes. This one's a little confusing here. What do we have? Can't tell if this is negative space or not. Yeah, that's negative space. Okay. So with the plants being all green and brown and stuff, I think I'll do the background and the lights and like maybe some reds and purples. See if we can push some interesting contrast. There are so many lines. That's why I'm kicking myself for not doing the flats in advance. But since it's all kind of the same colors, I feel like if I would have done the flats in advance, I'd be done in, 45 minutes or whatever, which happens sometimes, especially if it's, I'm not having to put too much thought into different colors and stuff. It says there are so many lines because it's pencils, it's not inked, And I don't know if they ever intended to have this colored, I doubt it. You have all those extra like details to show the bark and stuff like that. So I think I'm gonna Go ahead and do some color holds over a lot of this detail and try and make it a more cohesive looking piece with all the color in it. We'll see how it comes out. Trying to move quick. I feel like we're making pretty good progress. With all the pencil lines and stuff, it's really easy to kind of go over a lot of the lines since everything's not real defined. I haven't seen Little Shop of Horrors in a long time. It's one of those movies that I'd really like to see remake, but stay true to the source material and the songs and stuff. It'd be really cool. Such a fun movie. Musical, play. That was a nice big chunk in one fell swoop. I like when it comes together like that. Starting to notice a few pieces that I zipped over. That's okay. Think? Well, I don't know. I don't know what I think. Let's see how that works. Sure. Sometimes you get these faint sketch lines and I can't. It's hard to tell whether it's an intentional line or just a line from the sketch. That's why coloring pencils is not ideal. I was gonna say I think this line is supposed to be here, and then I looked at it again, I was like, yeah, maybe not. That's why I was like, I don't know what I think. Yeah, there's lots of little sketchy unneeded lines, but yeah, I'm not gonna go through and clean this stuff up. I don't think, I think since a majority of this is going to be green, I'm not going to go through and do color separation on everything. Just a few key things. I'll probably try and separate the, I think even the vines are green. I'll have to look at some reference to see if the big stocky piece in the middle is a shade of green or if it's a brown. I want to say that even that's green. There's some weird root like things coming to the ceiling. Is that what I'm looking at? Yeah, it must be. They're not very well defined, so I'm not too sure where we're going with that, but that's okay. It's very sketchy. It's not inked, it's all penciled. So you have all that penciled shading and stuff going on. So it's coming across pretty detailed, but yeah, it'll be all right. Normally I try and stay away from stuff that's not inked just because it's a little difficult to work with. but I really wanted to do this. Aw, thanks, Jamie. What do we have still? We've got the little guys in the back and some vines in the front. We're cruising. We're cruising. How was your day, Jamie? Happy Wednesday. Happy hump day. Nice. Those are good days. I'm not sure if I'm coloring the right thing. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm good. So is your son Kale still into the Halloween thing? Yes, I know you're into the Halloween thing. As am I. Just curious, because I believe he's around the same age as Mason. And Mason's not too much into the Halloween thing as he is into, like, having an excuse to go hang out with his friends. I agree. Just doesn't seem like anyone. Seems like a lot of kids his age would rather just live online. I know all I did was switch colors a couple of times, but it felt like I made progress just because I'm not staring at green anymore. Oh. I see. Sick of my voice already. I get it. All right. Making progress, making progress. So let's do. Oh, I'm sure there's plenty of times where you'd like to mute me. You're cute. Nice. I haven't started that yet. Oh, I see. This is part of the wall. Oh, that's the ceiling is actually the same color as the trim in the windows. Okay. Yeah, I've heard from a lot of folks that it's pretty good, but they didn't have to go to some of the places that they went. Find a little bit of reference here. Yeah, his stock and everything is all variants of green. I have lots of green going on, and then the little budlings, all their little flowery bits are pink, which will be cool. Yeah, I think that'd be fun. I'd be down. Audrey 2. There we go. Oh, that's right. Lots of purples and blues and stuff in the mouth. I forgot all about all that. Cool. Yeah, it's starting to look pretty cool already. The color palette, the color scheme used on Audrey 2 is just really cool. The purples and blues and pinks are pretty much like all the accent pieces that play real nicely with all of the greens. So when the puppet talks, it really just commands attention. It's really cool. Yep, that's another tooth. All these chompers are for real. So many. Oh, thank you. Yeah, it's a process. It's a process. Looking forward to adding a bunch of gradients and textures and, all those fun things that really bring life into stuff. It's easy to see where it's going, even once you get the colors flatted in, like at this stage, which is cool. Yeah, for the lips here, I'm gonna add some more reds and some lighter peaches. So that'll be fun. His gums, I'll end up doing some blue in there, so that'll be cool. I wonder if I need to come in here with this. Yeah. All right, gang, I'm going to take a quick 5-minute break. I'll come back and we'll keep plugging away and see how far we go. You didn't see all the little ones? Oh, yeah, there's a bunch of little ones in there. So it'll be cool. Hey, hey, I'm going to step away and take a quick 5-minute break. Good to see you. Hope you're still here when I get back and we'll talk. Be right back. Oh, hi. I'm back. All right. Where was I? Well, that's right. We were doing stuff. I keep having the song that plays during this scene of the movie in my head. It's the "I'm a mean green mother from outer space and I'm bad." And then the little guys all pop out and they're like, "Mean green bad." It's awesome. I love it. Definitely gonna have to watch it soon. Yeah, I've just been sitting here like just playing it in my head over and over and over. Little Shop Karaoke. That could be fun. Another little guy. Nope. Cool. And they also have, I think, is it the same? It looks like almost the same. We'll switch it up just a little bit for their lips on the littler guys. They're more pink than red. That's too similar. Suppose it would help if I had the color selected. And get their little chompers. Whoa. Trying to zip through this. And get to the fun part. Well, it's all fun. I'm having a good time doing this one, really, but so much fun color. The plant almost has this, like, watermelon-y vibe, so it's got a lot of yellows and stuff like that and mixed in with the greens. I don't know that I'll get it done in an hour. We'll see. Less than an hour, 45 minutes. We're trying. We're cruising. Cruising, cruising. Change that to a darker shade. There we go. We'll just kind of go fast and loose with it and see where we land. Noticed I missed. This guy's teeth. Not the texture I'm looking for. Pulling those damn purples in. We're cruising, guys. We're cruising. Starting to look like stuff. I like that. make it any different, so let's not do that. Okay. Thank you, Jamie. Come back in and try and blend some of that back. These leaves need to be a bit darker. I wonder if instead of going dark, if I just throw some texture on them, that'll be the way to go. Let's try it and see what happens. Yeah, I can get behind that. Do kind of a down and dirty on them just to save a little time. Close my other reference. Nope, I got it here. Cool. Getting a little lost in what I'm doing here. Night, Jamie. Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, the purples really pop. Oh, what up, Tim? Yeah, thanks, dude. I'm a fan. I'm digging it. I am digging it. Oh, shoot. Run. Wrong layer. Wonder why that looks so weird. What time we at? 9:15. Oh no. I'm trying to hurry. Ooh, I powered through a lot here in a half hour, 45 minutes. Cruising, cruising, cruising. Can't even tell it's pencil anymore. Yeah, really. I mean, it looks pretty good, to be honest. I'm digging it, especially just powering through, just mowing through this last little bit, like rapid fire. Go through, just do a little bit of highlighting here. Thank you, April. Really just trying to keep all of that attention right there on the main face, especially since we did a mad dash here at the end. So a lot of it's missing, some refinement. But if we can keep that focus just right there on the face, it doesn't look too bad at all. Not mad about it. Bada bing, bada boom. We're done. We are done. We're going to go ahead and import the old signature. All right, there it is. That is our Audrey 2 to round out October. Overall, I dig it. Could have used probably another hour or so, but that's okay. I think we got all the attention right where it needs to be, right on the face. So I think that's cool. You know, doing these little 2 hour stints is great, but can't always get it all in. But that's okay. I ain't mad at it. I think it's pretty cool. And next week, I think we're going to go and try and do some painting. Going to depend on a couple of factors. It's getting a little colder outside, so I'm not sure what the temperature of my spray paints are going to be, but it'll be nice to get out there and do some painting. So, yeah, I'm going to call it there, and we'll see you guys next week. Peace.